Humanoid robots have gone beyond merely carrying out assigned tasks mechanically. They now move while understanding their surroundings. Even if a person suddenly interrupts them, they assess the situation and continue their work. Here is Minji Suk reporting.
A humanoid robot is picking up parts and moving them into a box nearby. When a person blocks it by closing the box lid, it calmly reopens the lid and resumes the task. While trying to place a part into a box on the shelf, it pulls the box forward to avoid collision. This is Atlas, the humanoid robot expected to be deployed at Hyundai's US plant as early as the end of this year. In videos released last year, it only repeated placing parts in designated spots. Now it shows the ability to judge and solve problems in unexpected situations.
There's an AI model, and it's a neural network system. When you feed data into that neural network system and train it, the more data it gets, the better it performs.
Tesla's humanoid Optimus has already been deployed in factories, carrying batteries and performing simple tasks under human instruction. Humanoid robots have moved a step closer to human workplaces, and a future where people and robots work side by side is approaching. This is Minji Suk, MBN News.